Right Buddy here from Back Road Buddies of Red Tail Lodge. And the video we want to share with you today is about the Mammoth area in Yellowstone National Park. Now this is the third and final day we were in Yellowstone. We would have loved to stay longer, but it didn't work out this time, but maybe next time. So the Mammoth area is up in the northern part of Yellowstone National Park. And we were staying in Mammoth Campground, so we didn't have very far to drive that day. And we started out, well actually we started out being entertained right in the campground. There was some elk that came right through the campground in the morning while we were eating breakfast, and there was a small herd of pronghorns up on the hillside, so we just had a lovely time just right in the campground. And from there we went up into Mammoth, which is kind of like a little town, and there's old buildings from the Fort Yellowstone when the military used to be stationed there to help protect the park. So we walked around Fort Yellowstone and checked out those buildings, and then walked through the town over to the Mammoth Hot Springs. And so there's a whole bunch of boardwalks to go walking among all the hot springs and terraces. Just gorgeous. And we spent most of the day on those boardwalks. I don't know how many miles we went. Well, I probably do. And so it was just beautiful, just different colors and textures and just gorgeous. And then we went on the little scenic drive there at Mammoth Hot Springs. Now the scenic drive we didn't find quite as interesting as being out on the boardwalks, but if you know you don't have a lot of time and that's all you have to do, then it's a nice little drive. And then in the evening we decided to go into town and have dinner. So right outside of Yellowstone National Park is the town of Gardner, Montana. So it's, yeah, the northern boundary of Yellowstone is right on the Montana border. And so that's also where the Roosevelt Arch is, the old entrance to Yellowstone National Park, so we checked that out. And then we had a lovely dinner at Iron Horse Bar and Grill. Wonderful food there. So that kind of concluded our day in the Mammoth area. So sit back, relax, and enjoy Yellowstone National Park, Mammoth area. Thanks for watching. And if you want more details about our stay there in Yellowstone, look in the description below. There's a link to our related blog post, so check that out. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. We'd really appreciate that. Ta-ta for now.